Now you can lick.
Uh-huh. Can you pick the ball up with your hand again?
Yep. So, see, now I have the ball. Uh-huh. They can have different things, like I can have the scooping or I can swipe in order to kind of play with it. What's also nice is if you use the basket and you actually put another ball in there.
Yeah.
Now what you have is like the kind of virtual representation, the real representation.
Oh, wow.
And their physics kind of interacting with each other.
That's good.
So it's a little...
That's interesting. Did you figure out the ball thing later by accident?
The one with the physical and real, that was actually by accident. The ball was still in there.
Congratulations.
What's interesting about it is that you have a